Hello viewers, we are Microchem's Experiments, presenting you two most important procedures for the determination of total solid and solid non-fat percent of a milk sample. To find the total solid of a milk sample, we have to find moisture content. Then we have to find milk fat percent to evaluate the solid non-fat by the calculation. To conduct the whole test, we need balance machine, hot air oven, desiccator, tong, heat-proof gloves, petri dish, centrifuge machine, water bath, butyrometer with cork, pipette with filler, Gerber sulfuric acid and isoamyl alcohol. Let's go for the analysis. First of all, we will determine the moisture content of our milk sample. Determine the moisture according to our video for the determination of moisture content. Video link is given in the description section. In this video, we will follow the procedure for the determination of moisture content briefly. Take 10 grams of milk sample in a clean and dry petri dish. Dry the sample in hot air oven at 110 degrees Celsius for 90 minutes. After drying, take the final weight. Now calculate the moisture percent. This is the dried milk sample in the petri dish. For details about moisture content determination, take a look at our video for the determination of moisture content. Video link is given in the description section. Now, we will determine the milk fat percent according to our video for milk fat determination. Video link is given in the description section. Now, we will just glance at the procedure briefly. Pipette 10.75 ml of milk sample into the tube. Now add 10 ml Gerber sulfuric acid. Add 1 ml isoamyl alcohol into it. Close the tube, rotate to mix the solution. Heat the tube at 65 degrees Celsius for 5 minutes. Centrifuge the tube at 1100 RPM for 5 minutes. Read the milk fat percent according to the label of the butyrometer tube. We found the moisture percent of the milk sample is 87.76 and milk fat percent is 3.5. Let's find the total solid by the equation 1, which is 12.24. We found the solid non-fat percent by the equation 2, which is 8.74.